Okay, here we are for the running of the annual GT Cup. Group 3 at Daytona. 10 lap dash. Start in 11th. It's got the Volkswagen GTI. So it's a hard tyre race. Fuel, first time I've done it. It's a bit of a fuel save. Just going for it at the moment, making up some positions. Corvette front, I'm in the Genesis, new GT series livery for season 2. Quite happy with it. This is the goal here, excuse me. Get first. You went first to last. Another Genesis in front of me, so we can clear it. Jay Carmen in from Argentina. Got Mr. White from New Zealand behind me. Following around the Genesis at the moment, find our feet. The old Castrol Celica up ahead, Supra. Make a move. I'll try around the outside. Cut that one off and get him up the inside and on the first hairpin. Nice. Get in there. Again now. Not yet fuel saving, well, especially after that mistake. Stop it. Gonna be too deep under brakes. Oop, Corvette, I yeeted the Supra. Take it easy. This car made a mistake. Sorry, Mr. Supra, what I was like. Mr. Kawashima. So I'm to 7 there. Jacot. Francois Jacot. In the 9-11. Nice track, this Daytona road course. Now it's time to think about the fuel. Start the short shift. Beyond these guys battling through. Seven laps, I decided to rapidly fuel save in the last part of this lap to go an extra lap. wasn't warranted. Good practice. Annoyed. Just run around on fuel map 2, I need fuel. All set's gone into the dusk. We'll keep the hot tires on. Leave them ones in your hands. You could have stayed over the wall. Behind the wall. Just gonna do fuel only. First. They got a lot more fuel than me. I'd have to save too much. Save their tyres, well, I've done 3 laps on them. About the same as mine. Yep, I didn't do tyres. Off. SOS Merc. Nice LED lights on that car. Ford. Finish. And that was the GT K Cup Group 3 at Daytona. Oop, wrong button.